Hi there, folks. I'm here with Bill Tidd, number 91, and his dog Breeze, who's been called back to the third series water blind but has not run the blind yet. Bill, would you please describe this blind to the folks at home?
Well, I guess the blind must be about 250, maybe 300 yard blind. I don't think it's 300 yards, but it's a very challenging long angle entry into the water, which is about a 50 yard angle entry into the water. You pass by a point on the right hand end, and then you, about two thirds down the channel of water, you get up on a point and you get high and dry up on that point. The point is heavily scented, and you need to get a good cast off of that point into the channel and continue down past the end of the third point and up and out about 15 yards. Also on the scented point, there are some field decoys. So it's proven to be a very challenging blind in the third series, and I'm anxious to run it.
Great, thanks, and good luck.